I remember being little 6-year-old Kelly that just looked at men playing football and thought, I want to be a footballer. I wasn't interested in being a great female footballer. All I wanted to be was a great footballer. From fighting to play for the boys' team, to playing a part in helping the next generation realise their dream. 6-year-old Kelly broke the bias. We can all break the bias.